And the duck laid an egg, and so did the hen, and the whole wide farm was happy again. Oh, thank you so much for coming. Remember, reading is important.
I just gotta say, and you can tell me if I'm out of line, you brought that book to life. I was on that farm, you know, with the hens and the egg. I'm the Alex Moran.
Oh, Alex Moran, the quarterback that lost the Cypress Bowl last year?
Oh.
Loss is so harsh. I like to think I unwon that game. Wait, you don't happen to be Dean Simon's wife.
Cut the bullshit.
Okay, I want to take you to a party tonight. I think it'd be fun.
How high are you?
Not high. Why, you want to get high? We can get high.
Yeah, I think I'll pass. Have fun sitting on the bench this season.
Okay, but you change your mind. I mean, it's tonight, the Goat House. Bring your friends!
Get drunk, bounce off the floor. Step clap with it, lean back, shoulder roll. Brush your dirt off your shoulder, keep it clean for show. Do a donut in your whip, make the alpines blow. You can do it like that, now everybody go, hey!
Bartender, two shots.
Welcome to the Goat House.
Please, it's not like I haven't been here before. I was banging guys on the front lawn long before you were born.
Well, shall we retire to the front lawn then?
You got a bathroom that we can do it in?
Yeah, of course. Hey.
That.
Hi.
Bye, Thad.
Hi.
Morning, Kevin!
Do you know who that was?
Yeah, it's Dean's wife.
She was... classy. Oh, you need a new sink upstairs, by the way.
Bro, she's not just the dean's wife. She's Coach's ex-wife.
Bro.
You don't have to know.
Bro, I gotta tell.
No, Dad.
Bro.
Dad, you don't have to tell Coach.
I gotta tell him.
No.
Bro code!
We're brothers, right?
I mean, bros don't tell on other bros.
You don't have to tell me about the bro code. I pretty much invented it.
Secret safe with me.
Did you splooge?
I feel like I'm losing my sister. Yesterday she got pissed at me because I was honking her boobs and fake blowing her. And
why were you honking her boobs?
That's our thing. We've been doing it since we were little kids. And a prick Dando comes along.
Look, the thing about guys like Dando is that the power is in their guitar. You get the guitar out of his hands, I guarantee you Mary Jo will lose interest.
Hey, yep. Coffee break's over. Get in there, now.
Wow, he looks pissed.
I know. Shit, I'll talk to you later, all right?